Thank you very much. North Korea has long been a country with a very poor human rights record, but with high military ambitions. It has for decades been very aggressive and threatening towards its neighbors, South Korea and Japan. The size of North Korean armed forces ranks fourth in the world, and now the threat of nuclear weapons has been added. North Korean actions have been met with international response in the form of sanctions, and it is good that finally also China has started to follow the sanctions policy. The meeting planned between the US President Trump and North Korean leader has been met with slight but careful optimism in North Korea's neighboring countries. However, it seems unlikely that as a result of just one meeting, both sides will be able to agree on something substantial. It is a fact that North Korea has only caught the attention of President Trump because it now has the nuclear capability. And it will be very hard for North Korea to give up this privilege so easily. The United States, European Union, and other nations cannot withdraw sanctions before North Korea has significantly changed its behavior. So, we are probably continuing in this limbo. The thing that the EU can do is make sure that the sanctions are kept in place and that they are followed by the member states. Also, we need to make an effort to keep China following the sanctions policy as well until North Korea gives up its nuclear weapons ambitions and stops violation of human rights. This is actually the one thing that influences the behavior of North Korea. It is not only the nuclear weapons that is the problem. It is also a grave violation of human rights in North Korea that need to stop, and the aggressive policy of North Korea towards its neighbors, especially South Korea and Japan. Thank you.